Hi guys, my name is Eddie and I will be attempting to recreate the Jade Puzzle from Genshin Impact. I hope you guys enjoy this!
So first up, I'm going to take some spinach here to blend up and make some green juice. Now take some of the green goo, press it through the sieve to make some fake matcha to trick your friends into drinking. Just kidding, I'm adding the fake matcha into some flour to make me a nice green dough. Don't be afraid to add plain water if there's not enough juice. Once the green dough is done, now you gotta make some white dough. Same thing, add some water into flour, knead and form into a dough. Then let the two dough rest for 20-30 minutes. To prepare our meat filling, we're going to dice up some shiitake mushrooms. Finally slice the scallions. Mix the mushrooms, scallions, garlic and minced chicken together. Dark soy sauce. Sesame oil. Soy sauce, black pepper, chili flakes, salt, and mix the filling up. Set the filling aside for 30 minutes. The dough has rested, we're going to take some of the white dough and roll into a long sausage. Set it aside. Now take some of the green dough and roll and flatten so we can wrap up our white dough. Once the two doughs have stuck together, slice off both ends, then slice it about 1 inch thick. Flatten in the dough with your palm, then use a rolling pin to roll the sides as thin as you can. To be as thin as possible, and as wide or wider than your hand. Now score the sheets with a fork all around. Add the meat filling and then let the center sink in between your thumb and index fingers. Crimp it all around. Squeeze the neck and you get a cute little bok choy. Take a chive leaf to wrap around and gently squeeze the life out of it and tie. Ta-da! Got a nice little vegetable dumpling. Make a couple more and then steam it for 20 minutes. Take it out when it's done and voila! Jade puzzles made to go.
Still running?
Yeah, the video is still running.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's still recording.
God damn you.
I didn't stop, so you had to cut.
You must-